टॉपिक अबाउट फोर्स एंड मोशन. फोर्स एंड मोशन दैट इज पिक्चर्स. यू कैन सी द ऑब्जेक्ट. सो सम नथिंग बट फोर्स एंड ऑब्जेक्ट मूव इट एनी टाइम्स. फोर्स एंड मोशन. वॉट इज फोर्स एंड वॉट इज मोशन. फोर्स मेक्स थिंग्स मूव और मोर अक्यूरेटली मेक्स थिंग्स चेंज दियर मोशन. Two natural forces that we have experienced are the force or gravity and magnetic forces. Gravity produces a force that pulls object towards each other like a person towards the ground. Then we have studied in our earlier classes that push or pull result in some motion of the object. When we open the door or kick the football or lift our school bag, motion is involved and there in some push or pull. Okay, what is motion? What is rest? Suppose there is book on your table. Right in the middle, is the book moving? You will say it is not moving, it is at rest. If you push the book to one side of the table to clear the space for keeping your notebook, then you will say the book moving is moving. When the book was at the same place with respect to the table, it was at rest. But when it was pushed from one place to table another place, it was moving that motion. This is called motion and rest. Then only you have to see the picture. Some pictures, house and trees, electricity. So some pictures rest. This picture rest. Then after next picture, man it is move, that is motion. Bird is fly. So it is a motion. So some of object rest and some of object move it. So that is called rest and motion. Then only you have to understand the picture. Push or pull. Force it is called push or pull. Okay, then first pictures, Shehal is our work, well, the water, take water. So push or pull, you have to identify. Okay, then only shopman winter, so rotate the wheel car. So push or pull. So he boys rotate the wheel. So struggling running. So push or pull. Two girls push or pull. Then main object of moving that seesaw. So traveling to the rotation of the it is have a push or pull. If you have understand that one pictures of any object push or pull, that is moving on it, some pictures of rest and some pictures of motion, that is force, it is interaction with others of the push or pull, then only we have to understand any object you can go, that is only open the door, push or pull, and take your object, so push or pull. So running your cycle, so push or pull. So every movement of the object, one take care of the push or pull. Okay, then so there are two types of motion, periodic motion and non-periodic motion. In our book, mention of the periodic motion and non-periodic motion. So periodic motion. Periodic motion. So one pendulum, it is rotate in your push in the rotate the one pendulum this position and another position move it. This so one position two to another position move it. Same play rotation of that movement. So periodic movement of the oscillatory system of pendulum. Okay, non-periodic motion. Anybody car move it. So non-periodic move it. Some cars doing linear motion, some cars curved motions. So this is called as non-periodic motion. Types of motion. So more types of motion: straight line motions, circulatory motion, rotatory motion, so oscillatory motions. So there are some motions include that types of motion. Already periodic tables and non-periodic tables. So then only straight line motions. So linear motion. So linear motions, so some examples of some examples of running. One man is running. So rotate running movement, it is the linear motion. So running fast, that linear motion. So then circulatory motion, whenever your clock rotate in your circulatory motion. So object it is a clock. Examples of clock. So then rotatory motions. Rotatory motions for that clock. Okay, rotatory motions for the clock. So sorry, circular motion, that is seesaw. Seesaw is up and down, it is a motion. So circulatory motions. Okay, thank you students, you watch the videos. Then after you have to book reading, second lesson for that you readings. First lessons I am PDF file sent in our WhatsApp group. So all are marked it question answers. Then after second lessons reading. So some questions I ask in our online classes. Okay students, thank you.